Hi, I'm Javier, viaespatajon.com, and we are now in Bordadores Street visiting an apartment with one bedroom in a second floor. We are going to start our visit. This is the living room. This is the hall, and there you can see the entrance door. Now we are going to start, and we have here a table with a TV. We can see there a desk. We have a rectangular coffee table and this nice leather sofa that we can open it and we'll have a double bed. We can see two green carpets and here we have two windows. Now we are in the evening, but we have a view to a light well. We have air conditioning and heating in the house. And now, let's have a look to the kitchen. We have this table with some chairs. We can see here another window with the same view to the light well. And here we can access to some ropes for drying our clothes. And now let's have a look here. Here we have things for cleaning. We can see glasses, a kettle, a coffee maker, we can see a toaster, and we have an electric stove, cutlery, well, all kinds of things for cooking. We have plates, and in this side we have an oven, this nice dishwasher, and under the dishwasher we have this washer. Okay. Here we have a fridge. And now let's have the last look to the kitchen. And now we are in the bathroom. We have a round sink. We can see a big mirror. We have a toilet in the middle, and in this side we have the sink. And now at last, this is the bedroom. In the bedroom we have a double bed. We can see those two nice bedside tables. And on this wall we have a very big built wardrobe with six doors. We have inside some shelves. Here we have drawers. And all this place there for storage. We have an individual electrical heating. And here we have a window, let's have a look. And we have a view to another light well. This one is different. And now that's all. We are going to have the last look, sorry, to this room. I'm Javier, we are at home. And so if you like it, thank you very much. Bye.